something very comforting about this time of year when you just know for sure you can count on your favorite time-honored holiday specials. I don't know, it just makes you feel secure, and it's part of what we celebrate. Well, direct from his home in Bermuda, Arthur Rankin is the guy who is responsible for truly, Arthur, all the best ones for many, many years. Happy holidays.
Well, thank you. Merry Christmas.
How are things in Bermuda, first up?
Well, first of all, we're having a lovely day.
Really?
It's warm, sunny, and we have no storms this year.
Isn't that great?
Yeah.
You know, I really have to say, in all honesty, when it comes to the holiday market, you've got it cornered. I mean, there wouldn't be a holiday without some of these specials. It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and the Little Drummer Boy and Frosty the Snowman. I mean, it just goes on and on. Rankin-Bass Productions, known for these stop-motion animation specials. Do you have a favorite?
No, they're all my children. I really can't select one.
My favorite is the Little Drummer Boy.
That's a lovely little show. It's very... the song is good. We patterned many of our shows around a famous Christmas song. And Rudolph, Frosty, the Little Drummer Boy, Santa Claus is Coming to Town. And then we got to Easter with Peter Cottontail. And
what's the secret? You know, I know you've had some amazing talents to narrate these. You know, Rudolph with Burl Ives and Jimmy Durante with Frosty the Snowman. Is that part of what makes them successful?
I don't know that. It certainly helped tremendously because they were well-known characters, and we did use their characters as figures in the show. Fred Astaire was the mailman and Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Danny Kaye was himself in Peter Cottontail. Burl Ives, the snowman, and Jimmy Durante, an original of all things, who tell the story of Frosty the Snowman. Yes, they helped a great deal, but people... You know, they're not famous stars today. They were a long time ago when these pictures were made.
Well, we're talking a long time ago. When did you start with the holiday ones? Was it in the 60s?
Yeah, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer premiered in 1964. So that will make it 42 years old this coming Christmas. It's been on CBS all of those years, except its first 2 years on NBC, and it is... has become the longest running, highest rated special in the history of the medium.
Wow, that is so cool that they still hold up. You know, when you're doing specials about a holiday that's all about the magic of childhood, do you consult with kids?
Well, we all had kids in those days, and yeah, they were our severest critics. I think they hold up because they're... They are legendary now, and grandmothers put their children on their lap, and then their grandchildren on their lap, and say, "Look what Grandma watched when she was your age," or parents. Longevity is really the only thing that counts, I think, in this business. And thank heavens, we've managed to contain that.
You really have. So once again this year, we'll get to see Rudolph, correct?
Yes, and Frosty. And all the others, which will be on Disney Family.
That is absolutely fantastic. Well, we thank you for, you know, a real piece of holiday magic and a tradition. And it's lovely to talk to you. So happy holidays from Hollywood to you in Bermuda.
Thank you, Lisa.
It's great to talk to you. Arthur Rankin Jr. there from Rankin Bass Productions. All of those specials, those are the guys that did it. 42 years. Unreal, huh? I'm Lisa Givens. It's really great to have your company, and I'd love to talk to you at 877-LISA-FM.